Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Singapore Bicentennial Experience. First and foremost, this is just an audio guide. Please be reminded that the audio guide will start automatically once the show has started. You may wish to take photos and videos, but please be reminded that flash photography and videography is strictly not allowed. I repeat, flash photography and videography is strictly not allowed. The Bicentennial Experience consists of two parts: the time traveler, which is currently where you're standing at right now, and the Pathfinder, which is outdoors. The time traveler is an hour experience over 5 acts in different spaces. Act 1 is called the beginning, which takes you back to the year 1299. Then you will go one level up to Act 2, arrival, which brings you back to the year 1890. Act 3, connectivity, will cover the late 1800s to 1900s, followed by Act 4, occupation, which is about Singapore's World War II experience. Last but not least, Act 5, Destiny, covers our last 50 years. Just a note of caution to those who are hypersensitive to stroke lights and loud sounds, you will encounter this throughout the act. As there is a segment in complete darkness, for those who are accompanying children below the age of 5 years old, please do help to reassure them. We are now at the atrium where the reverse wave installation is. In a few minutes, the rain will go upwards, symbolizing the reversal of time and how climate and geopolitical trends have affected the region. Now you may step forward and gather around the installation to get a better view.
power and abundance, and by forces of nature too.